don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Pretty Hope. You're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway?
Of course. You just there's a line. Perfect quality. 190. Parts per million. Yeah.
Super cursor. You're Will. Why aren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming in arterial space.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now.
Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a...
delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold on. They only give me
you need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you. enjoying our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're the lowest. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Trying to go. Come back here!
Thank you.
doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together. No! No!